God Eater's arrival in the combat area. Let's get to work.
This mission will be
easy.
Silent
Parrot! Fall!
Yes. Origami Fall. Excellent.
before me like leaves on the wind.
Target kill confirmed. Sit tight. Your ride is en route.
All done here. Now, to lunch!
I just want to kick back and relax.
Not enough fun for you?
Finally, a task that went exactly as predicted.
Every mission should go this well.
Thank you.
ready to commence the mission? Good luck out there.
All right, team. Hands in. Yeah? No?
It's a large area to cover. Best to begin the search as soon as possible.
First status is nearing expiration.
Guys, watch me!
strike.
Let out the first status nearing expiration.
No fall!
Hey, don't you run away from me!
This will
by my
deserve.
Maintain regular patrols until the extraction team arrives.
Nice job, guys. We rock so much.
Well enough. Well enough.
Man, the room's all dirty. Gross.
It seems we have some extra time on our hands. All the better.
Not enough fun for you?
Every mission should go this well.
I'm awesome at pretty much everything.
Worry not. I'm here.
Our weapons free and clear to engage. Let the mission begin.
Go for it!
fight.
Come on. action!
Allow me to take care of this.
All instruments reading clear. We're ready to start whatever you are.
Remember your training and trust in the friends at your side.
Silence! Yeah.
Shield your eyes!
Strike!
From the blade!
Target kill confirmed. Sit tight. Your ride is en route.
I dedicate this victory to all those who fight at my side.
If only they all ended so well.
Man, my beanie's all dirty. Gross.
Allow me to take care of this.
It's been quite a while. I assume you are no longer Dr. Rachel's attendant.
No, sir. I've only recently been given a new assignment. I have been commanded to serve in the Blood Special Forces Unit. I am glad to see you again, Julius. Captain. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sheil Allenson. As of today, I am a member of Blood. And proud to say, I too was raised at the Magnolia Compass Orphanage. Julius and I both learned to be soldiers and God-eaters under Dr. Rachel's tutelage. I've had extensive training in military tactics and strategy, as well as special operations. I hope my knowledge can be put to good use. That is all.
Please, Sheil, there is no need to remain so tense. Welcome to Blood. We're so proud to count you among us. Finally, all of our cadets have been gathered together. Your powers pulse with your heart. You will become leaders. Far beyond the elite of God Eaters, you will be the very saviors of all humanity. Julius?
Blood Special Forces will now shift its focus to tactical cohesion. To that end, I will promote one among us to Vice Captain. Their task will be to oversee Blood's growth into a truly unified whole. With exceptional combat abilities, a dedication to their allies, and awakened Blood power, you are the most suitable candidate. Will you accept the position of Vice Captain?
Wow, Vice Captain? So cool!
The ideal choice, really. Romeo's unreliable, and Nana's, well, Nana.
Oh, shut up, Gil. You're way worse than me.
Yeah, I don't think so. You stand too far from the enemy. You miss, and then you call yourself a crack shot.
Oh, look who's talking, Mr. Charge into everyone's line of fire... guy. Yeah?
Who's everyone?
Not me, actually.
Me, you idiot! Duh!
As you can see, team cohesion is still quite worrying. I trust you'll bring them together. Sheil, together with the Vice Captain, you will help to unify the Blood Unit.
Understood, sir.
I expect the same of you three. I want you all to fight as one mind, each in perfect sync.
I look forward to working with you, Vice Captain. Our task is daunting and there's much to be done, but I believe we shall succeed.
Return to the fray.
Hit.
Hit.
Hit. No fall.
Hit.
Paris!
Can't touch me!
Can't touch me, can't touch me.
Go!
Can't touch me. Can't touch me.
Hit.
Blood Alpha, burst status is nearing expiration.
Use this to recover.
Well, that was a tight save.
Thanks, guys.
Perish! No fall! Perish! No fall!
Go! Go! Can't touch me.
Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
Can't touch me.
An opportunity.
Engaged Origami, retreating to feet.
Come back!
Take this and aim true. I entrust this to your keeper.
Now I'm gonna be mega awesome.
No fall!
Blood Alpha, burst status is nearing expiration.
Can't touch me.
Shining brilliance.
Destruction of the bond confirmed. Well done.
No fall!
Take this and aim true.
Let's do
Take this.
This
and aim true.
Origami fallen. Excellent.
Perish! Silence! No
Blood
fall!
Out. Your burst status is fading.
This will ensure my- No fall! No fall!
So mega awesome!
Origami fallen. Excellent.
Perfect!
Fight on!
The origami is disengaging. It's heading for
no fall!
Scatter before me like leaves on the wind.
Blood Alpha, you've got to fall back. You're in danger.
As long as I can raise my god arc, I can fight. I must
Can't
return to
me.
The fray.
Go!
Such a surge of massive power. This will ensure my victory. Take this.
We are 5 minutes into the operation.
Well. Let's just do it the same way we always do.
I entrust
really,
this to
really
your keep.
Really, really good.
Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
Wonderful.
Origami fallen. Excellent.
We cannot surrender the edge.
My apologies.
There! Fire! Fire!
Blood Alpha, your burst status is fading.
No fall!
The origami is disengaging.
Perish.
It's heading for food.
Best to run.
Hit.
An opportunity. This power may overwhelm me.
All this power.
I will finish this. I entrust this to your keeper.
Aim true.
It's Romeo time.
Perish!
You're mine.
Perish!
Oracle response from the primary target is null. A splendid victory today.
It's done. Let's go home.
Go forward!
We're all done here. Now, to lunch!
I am looking forward to a rest. I must admit.
Romeo demands more challenge in his combat.
Nothing says good fight like a post-battle Odin sandwich.
Every mission should go this well.
Huh.
Let's get to work.
Thank you.